guys, welcome to my career mode series. I've chosen Atletico Madrid. Here we're going to do a bit of El Sharawi. Giving it 21 million. Here we're doing a bit on Muriel, the Colombian striker from Udinese. Quite pacey and young. Go ahead and do a bit over here. There we go. I'm going to sim the preseason games. First game against Palermo. Barreto makes the 1-0 for Palermo. Coke a few minutes later with the equalizer. Looks like a boring game. And Muriel makes it in Goyen's debut. Second game against Hanover. El Sharawi gets injured. Right after that, Turan scores the 1-0. Roush with the equalizer. Long 1-1. And Rodriguez with the winning goal. 1-2. And it looks like we've lost El Sharawi for 8 weeks. The third and last game against Nice. Turan scores a 1-0. Rodriguez with the 2-0. Svitanić misses a penalty. Turan gets injured. Diego Costa with the 3-0. Oh, this is bad luck. We've lost Turan for 6 weeks. Now moving on to the first game of the season. This was the most boring game I've ever played on FIFA. There were almost no chances. Emre crosses to Rodriguez. I thought I was going to get a penalty here, but apparently not. Here, corner for Levante. Just misses it. Muriel breaks loose. Takes a shot, but shoots it right at the keeper. Well, this episode was a bit shorter. And the next episode will be longer, so please like, subscribe. I will see you all next time.